I just happened to look at the stats the other day. It's like 16-14, I think.
Yep. Oh man. It's like, oh man. It's hard to commentate this because they do each other inside out.
A little bit of pedal work.
Dude, that grab
up there to do a lot of damage.
It's just like that, being cut by the edge. Life, nice ledge cap.
I'm just gonna hit Siri every time.
That's your damage. So, tell me this. Is Samus so Ridley, right? He's a heavy hitter, but he's not heavyweight.
No, he's just a heavy.
Somebody told me that Samus is heavier than Ridley.
I think that might be. I mean, if it's not true, it's not by much.
Okay. Oh, man. The five knuckle shuffle.
Oh.
Oh.
Two out of three.
Yeah.
Yeah, just 2 out of 3. Yeah, he's probably keep wearing a black suit.
Go back to the I have my little fun though. I'm gonna question Konami about the stage choice.
Yeah.
Because we all know DK loves platforms.
Go! Yeah, instead of Samus.
Oh. That's shield damage. What is up with the patches? Did the patches do some of the shield damage? Like,
no.
The shield health? No?
Shield health's exactly the same, it's just bigger.
Jesus Christ. Wow. What a call out. Yeah, right? Yeah, whoever gets his first. Whoever his first wins.
Squalid catalog.
Oh man, it's hard to play to deal with Sentinel's bomb. Like, he has to time his up perfectly so he can stop the monster. Oh, he get hit just like that. Man, that is some anger behind the Alright. Like I said, they know each other inside out. Call him out.
Oh, those grenades.
Oh, the platform saved him. Oh, there we go. Soft because now he's land. There we go. Try to use the armor of Site B to stop whatever he has going on, but that down tilt has a lot of, Ooh, that's new. That is new. Okay. Back to Smash Boy. Stop battle, Samus. Three, Oh my god. Gave him the hands, appalled him. Nice shield parry. He made some nice shield parries in his tournament. Yo, the armor on that is insane.
Yeah, it kind of hurt him though, really though.
It did, but it, in a way, it did put him in a better position, but. He's scary. Ah, big boy, still living. Still living. I'm a big man.
Desperately to get back to stage.
Oh man, he died on 239. Oh. Oh my god, he got right back up just like that. Smashville with a very small, well, it looks like a very, well, at least at the top. Smash zone. Hey, what kind of interaction was that? But put him in a bad spot. Again, with the armor. Nice use. Nice use of it. Put him in a nice... He can take your record damage real fast, so it's something he can work with. But now. You gotta be careful. What a douchebag. Oh no.
Yeah. Sure.
Alright, the game's getting really close all of a sudden. Aiden's fully aware if he gets grabbed.
He needs to grab, yeah.
Oh no, 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 no. Aiden, get out of there. He fell out.
Oh, Sam's just smash is so bad.
Do you think it's because he was heavy?
No, it just does that like it's a lot of characters.
Oh. Oh, good. I literally don't lose fucking Dario. Oh. No. Yeah, he fell out of that. I was thinking probably because of the weight in the DI. Who's up on stream next? So I think on stream now is Champ and C Falcon. Hold on, let me stop the recording.